What's up, beautiful people? Woo! Ha ha! Yeah! Oh man, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful day. Monday, good day, grand rising to the kings and queens and all those in between. Today is Make It Monday. Make it the day you want it to be. Make it the week you want it to be. Set the pace for how you want your week to progress. Set the foundation for which you want to build your week on. You have the power to do so. You're more than enough to do it. So make it Monday. So that leads me to a little topic I wanted to discuss with you all. I was asked by a beautiful soul to do a video on why I wanted to be a life coach, or why I chose to be a life coach, or kind of what led me to this decision. And for me, it aligns so perfectly. I say something a lot of times in my videos, for those of you who don't know me, that the universe will align to give you what you want, will, and work for. And it's so incredible that today, we talked about doing this video last week, but today was perfect for me to do it because it aligns perfectly with Make It Monday. That's what I wanted to dub today, as I always dub the day something. So Make It Monday was today. My experience was 15 years in the personal training industry, and I love it. But what I realized even more than that is that I love... Excuse me, my smartwatch was being unsmart and talking while I'm doing a video. What I love is people. That's my passion. I say another thing, where your power will give you your passion. Your passion will help you find your purpose. Your purpose, if you plan, will lead you to your prosperity in life, spiritually, mentally, socially, physically, and financially. So as I progressed into my career, especially over the last few years, I realized that I felt limited. There is so much more that I can do. And life coaching was kind of an afterthought. But what I didn't realize was, a few years ago, I did research on it. Even local life coaches in my city, I did research on it, talked to a friend of mine who was a life coach already. And finally, it just hit me that, Mike, yeah, a lot of times what you need, what you want, is right in your lap. It's right in front of you, but you have your blinders on. And then it's like a peekaboo game with the baby. Peekaboo, whoa, it's right there. So that's what happened to me with life coaching. First of all, after realizing that, for the most part, I'm a great question asker. I love to ask people questions, and that's a lot of what I do with my life coaching practices. Not that I'm a perfect, not that I'm perfect in my life, not that I have all the answers, or someone asked me this weekend, I am an alum of the University of Alabama at Birmingham, go Blazers, and we just had homecoming, and somebody asked me, so you have your life all together. What makes you a life coach? Or, so you got it. I said, no, but I'm going in the right direction and I know how to ask the right questions. So that's kind of the short and sweet answer for me as to why life coaching. I felt like I can give a bigger impact with people in their lives and help them discover. I say my job as a life coach, many coaches have their thing that they say is their task outside of their organization or their certifying body. And I think my task is to help people discover and find and navigate. I want to be that GPS to help them find or discover that bridge from where they are, who they are, to where they want to be, who they want to be. That's all. The solutions are already here. I just want to bring it out. So that's the answer for me as to why life coaching. I love it. I've been an entrepreneur and stepped out on my own a few months now, and I love it. It's been a beautiful thing. I've been blessed and fortunate enough to network and to engage and go to workshops and seminars with and meet beautiful souls, beautiful people like yourself. And I'm just so excited for this. So shameless plug, check me out to keep up with what's going on with me at pnzforlife.com. That's P as in Prince, A-N-D, Z as in Zola, F-O-R-L-I-F-E.com to see what's going on with me. And, you know, any offers, specials, things that I do, I'm going to start frequenting my blogging and everything more often on the site, whether it's short and sweet or something long, even maybe my dubs of the day like this, Make It Monday. So thank you so much. Let me close out this video, even though I'm talking to answering that question of why I chose a life coach, as I do all my videos. I'm on a mission to share my light, love, and positivity with as many as I can in the time and space that I have. So here's how I end my videos. One, Murphy's Law. You are somebody. Today you are great. Tomorrow you'll be greater because Miss Murphy said so, and I concur. That's my eighth grade homeroom teacher that made an impact on my life to this day that I remember. Also, know that the universe will align to give you what you want, will, and work for in that order. Want it, will it, work for it, boom. It'll drop in your lap. And you are the five C's. You're capable, competent, confident, conscious, and courageous to do any and everything that you seek to do in this life. So go get it. Be great. God loves you. So do I. Love life. Live love. Peace together. Not apart. Y'all take care.